Been searching for a lot of years, working through a lot of fears, drew a lot of tears. I didn't spot you at the top when I got there, when I couldn't find you at the bottoms of beers. Cheers, here's the reasons to not drink. Here's the no more chasing shiny things, it's hot pink. Here's the finally taking the time I need to stop and think exactly what is it I'm searching for, cause I'm on the brink. Shrink. She put me in timeout, said if you don't know yourself by now, you better find out. And if you find out, call the divine out. And I promise you that God will give you something to rhyme about. Wow, that's word to the wise. Word that advice was for sure a surprise. But I've learned from the times I was hurt and I rise. Determined to shine and keep my eyes on the prize.
I've been searching for you. I've been hoping for you. Dreaming of you, I've been wishing for you my whole life.
Baby girl, I've been wishing for a long time. Kinda feel like I've been fishing with the wrong line. I've been praying for a vision or a strong sign. Mission been get rid of inhibition and it's all mine. Online I seen plenty of fish, many to ditch, but it wasn't any to hitch. I really wasn't looking for some women to fix or get in the mix for even just a minute of bliss. Nah, I've been looking for my soulmate. I've been looking for some shoulders that can hold weight. I've been looking for your mind and your body and your heart and your eyes and your soul. The whole cake, great. But as fate would have it, before I met you, I had to break the habit of dating these whack chicks and staying attracted to women unavailable and crazy as batshit. Funny but it's true, sometimes I wish it wasn't, but what you gonna do? I can't be mad, it's what I needed to do. This is my path and it's leading me to you.
I've been searching for you. I've been hoping for you. I've been dreaming of you. I've been fishing for you.
Baby love, I've been dreaming and hoping. 32 years kinda seem like the ocean. Just floating, never knowing if I'd see home. And does it even exist? How should I be coping? Then in a moment of bliss, I finally realized just what loneliness is. It's really not the absence of someone who loves you. It's the problem of always placing these others above you. So the cliche is true, loving myself is what I must do. If I'm gonna bust through these walls and really trust you, you, you. Cause no amount of muscle or hustle could turn lustful deceit and manipulation into what's true. Thank you for helping me learn that
I gotta be the man you fell in love with and never turn back.
I gotta say it's such a relief to be released from that struggling, snuggling with my puzzle piece.
Puzzle piece, puzzle piece, puzzle piece.
I don't think I need to tell you, but I stopped searching the first time that I held you. You fell into my arms like a charm and I smelled you. I could tell that you felt the same way as me and it felt true. So in a fell swoop, you took my heart away. Said I want you to have this when I placed it in your palm that day. I watched you get on a plane and it was hard to stay. I guess I kinda said goodbye in an awkward way. But you boarded the plane and you started to explain in a card right away, cause it was too hard to contain. A spark that became so much larger than a flame somehow changed your heart and you could hardly be the same. You departed from the shame and the scars and the pain and said that joy, love and gratitude is all that would remain. I swore there was an angel in that card when it came. I looked forward to the day that I could offer you my name. You're playful, passionate, faithful, asking it shall be received, believe and you can bask in it. That's legit, I got cash to get, to put a ring on your finger and a kid in that bassinet. We were the first to know but last to admit, Funny looking back at our past, girl, that's a trip. I used to cherish every second in your presence and pay special attention to every word that came past your lips. Gratitude list really was our genesis, and true love lives where true friendship is. I guess I never really knew that such things exist, but it's obvious when I'm with you, this is bliss. The best Christmas gift I'll ever receive was a tsunami of love that I could never believe. And whenever you breathe, it's a heavenly breeze that moves the leaves in the trees and puts glee in the seven seas. Please, Rebecca King, will you marry me? I honestly promise to honor you until they bury me. Please, my love, Rebecca, marry me. I swear I'll be right by your side until they bury me.
I've been searching for you.
I've been searching for you.
I've been hoping for you. I've been dreaming of you. I've been wishing for you.
Rebecca, I promise to cherish you every single day for the rest of our beautiful lives together. I love you.